Hey,
out there in YouTube land.
How you doing?
Yo, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Blitz, half of the great GCE, Game Changers Entertainment. Yo, my boy Blur couldn't be here today because around our way, they opened this new 24-hour all-you-can-eat place, and he hasn't been home in like 3 days. I hope he's okay because sometimes he answers phone, sometimes he don't. I don't know. I get it figured out. But yo, welcome to a new episode of GCE Play. And in this episode, we're bringing you guys some hot footage for the new Wanted Dead video game. I'm excited about it. You're excited about it. Let's be excited about it together. Yo, check out the gameplay, man. This game is awesome. I love it. We're going to let you get into the footage. Without further ado, check it out, guys.
Don't. Enemy troops. On your guard! Reinforcements!
Be done.
On your guard!
Next time, you wear your name at the top, okay?
Best thing I've
ever troops.
Enemy troops.
Enemy reinforcements.
You're right, Ray.
Let's take care of these guys already.
On your guard!
Thank you.
is.
There's too many of them!
Next time, you guys on that.
Your guard! Reinforcements!
Give him hell, Stone. On your guard! Too many of them!
Next time, you guys are
this, boss.
Hey, you okay?
Do you have a custom rifle or handgun? Don't be afraid of mixing it up. I'll be adding gun parts regularly. Check back often.
Stone, this way.
What is it?
You see that guy in black?
That's their leader.
Man, you are simple, dude.
Look, I'm trying to explain to you, man. Have you ever even played Mass Effect?
Yeah, but have you played Red Dead Redemption 2? This is a better game.
You were there when I played it.
Well, yeah, I was.
So I don't know why you're trying to. Everybody. How you doing out there in YouTube land?
How they sneak in here without saying them?
I don't know. It must be some kind of cross in the feed or something like that. Well, anyway, it's your boy Blitz.
And I'm your boy Blur.
Sorry for the interruption in the video you're watching. No doubt it's a high quality, super dope video because we did it.
You know, yeah.
But since you're here, we just want to remind you guys to make sure you like, share, subscribe, and comment on the current video you're watching.
Because our analytics show that we get people, a lot of people watching. We just need to turn those watchers into subscribers, and we're trying to get up to at least 500 subscribers.
Million.
Subscribers in the next 6 months, and we need your help to do it so we can grow this community.
So we're gonna let you guys get back to the video, and we're going to finish having our discussion. So look, Mass Effect is the bomb diggity.
Red Dead Redemption.
Look, man, you know what, man? You know you're like school on a Saturday.
Don't you talk loud?
No class.
La 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 la.
I can see shit.
Take off the glasses. Okay, lock and load.
Hey, you okay?
On your guard!
You okay, Stone?
Enemy reinforcements!
I'll be adding gun parts regularly. Check back often.
What is it?
You see that guy in black?
That's their leader.
I can see shit.
Take off the glasses.
Stone, enemy troops. On your guard! Guard!
Give him hell, Stone.
Lock and load.
Thank you.
reinforcements!
Got this shit, Stone. Nothing less from this team. Give him hell, Stone.
Oh!
done, Cortez.
Still with us, boss? Hey, you okay?
I sound it from above. That mob might be moving toward the helicopter.
Aiming for the heli. Who the fuck are you, man?
Let us be. Resistance is futile.
Can't do that, 8-Ball.
Kill them all.
Die! Die!
Yeah.
Yo, there you have it, everybody. That's some gameplay for Wanted Dead. It looks great. It feels great. You know, once you get into it and get the rocking and the rolling and get the feel for it and how everything got to be moving and shaking, yo, it's a great game, man. I'm loving it, and I think it's going to be a hit. Anyway, wait a minute, hold on. Shoot, I just got a text from Blur. It looks like the manager of the All You Can Eat place is kicking him out. He wants me to meet him in a parking lot with a bucket of Tums and a gallon of Pepto-Bismol. Okay, I can do that. 2 cases of Gas X. Okay, so cool. I'm going to go get with him. It sounded like an emergency, so I probably better hurry. But thank you guys for checking out the video. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. And go check us out on TikTok at game_changers_ENT. See some crazy behind-the-scenes footage of how we do it. I'm going to let them know I'm on the way. And you guys be breezy. Man, that was... What? See, after he ate so much, his belly button popped out like the cook timer on a turkey. I gotta go.
Oh.
Hey, everybody. Hey. Out there in YouTube land. How you doing?